Introducing the HP JetFusion 3D printing solution, made up of a printer, build unit, and processing station with fast cooling. With a more efficient 3D printing workflow, now you can deliver functional parts up to 10 times faster at the lowest cost. The process begins with HP's easy-to-use software, which allows you to prepare the build to be printed, including error checking and automatic packing of your 3D models within the build chamber, before sending the job to print. For materials loading, the build unit is inserted into the HP JetFusion 3D processing station. Pre-packed HP materials cartridges are installed and quantity and mixing options selected. The materials transfer to the build unit in a clean and automated process before it is slotted into the printer so production can start. Pre-print and in-printer checks enable predictable quality output. HP's multi-jet fusion technology delivers extreme dimensional accuracy and optimal mechanical properties faster. And thanks to HP's unique multi-agent printing process, you have voxel by voxel control over each part. The material is contained within the HP JetFusion 3D build unit at all times, meaning the printer can easily switch between a range of different materials. The material is raised from inside the build unit and spread evenly across the build platform where the fusing process occurs. The build platform is then lowered layer by precise mechanisms, which help ensure a high degree of dimensional accuracy. At any point during the printing process, you can monitor job status in the command center. The build unit is removed from the printer and taken to the processing station, and the second build unit installed, so you don't have to stop production. The HP JetFusion 3D processing station allows for cooling, unpacking, and mixing via a semi-automatic process, which helps reduce labor costs. Fast cooling speeds up the post-print process, and the powder is contained entirely within the processing unit, ensuring cleaner unpacking and materials reuse and mixing. During unpacking, a laminar airflow ensures all unused material is stored, ready to be recycled for the next job. Any remaining unused material can be recovered manually to provide the highest possible reusability rates. Once cooled and unpacked, the parts are ready for processing in a bead blast cabinet before any final finishes are applied. The unused powder is recycled and mixed with fresh material, and once the build unit is filled, the processing station is ready for the next job. The HP JetFusion 3D printing solution offers the possibility to print using different materials. The HP JetFusion 3D external tank provides the option to extract recycled material from the processing station so it can be replaced with a different material. You can rely on HP's world-class services and support to maximize uptime and productivity. HP JetFusion 3D printing. Start producing more functional parts within the same day, up to 10 times faster, and at the lowest cost.